Hey guys, welcome to my review about the Bloody R Battlelist. This is this mouse here. And before I'm going to show you this mouse and some game modes, I'm first going to talk about some general stuff. And this mouse is basically a Bloody R 60. So this is a 60 and this is the Bloody R Battlelist. They look exactly the same, but the thing they changed is the surface, so you can drag click way better. Battlelist said they hired engineers to find a surface which is really good for drag clicking, and they found it. It's really, really good. You don't need any tape with this mouse. It basically can drag click all the time, like on the XCD. The surface is very different from the XCD. It's kind of like electrical tape. Other than drag clicking, you get a lot of CPS, 30 to 40 CPS by reducing. You can get up to 50, or I get sometimes up to 50 if I'm really sweaty. And with this mouse I got my CPS record with ball clicking at 100 CPS. Oh, ich hatte 100! And yeah, this mouse is basically a CPS monster. You can also get a lot of CPS by butterfly kicking, up to 20. But I don't really like this mouse for butterfly kicking or PvP, because it fits okay in the hand. For Bad Wars also it's okay, but for other game modes like PvP, I wouldn't recommend it. And now I'm going to show you how good this mouse is for bridging. I don't really like this mouse for bridging, because you need to hold it in your hand. You see, for example, on the cane, I can drag click, do short drag clicks without the mouse moving. And on this mouse, the mouse moves a lot. If I wanna do like God Bridge with this, either I need to do it really softly, but then I can't really drag click, or I need to do it really hard, and then I move. So you need to hold your mouse in the hand. And I don't really like God Bridging by holding your mouse in the hand, so I don't really like it for God Bridging. For incline God Bridging is really, really strong, so you can do incline God Bridge with long drag clicks or with short. I like short more, but you can do basically both. So I really like it for this, and you can do like one stack or two stack incline God Bridge with this mouse flawlessly. And for Tele Bridge, it's kind of okay, but it's not my favorite mouse for Tele Bridging. I like the cane more, but you can do it on this mouse. So you can do it, but on other mice it's better. So if you wanna do good bridging, I wouldn't really recommend this mouse. It's okay, but like the cane, it's a better alternative. So now we are in a game of clutches, and I think it's the best mouse for clutches. So it's just perfect. You can reduce flawlessly, and you can get really, really good clutches. If you are the guy who makes rush clips or want to be as good as the rush clips guys, this is the mouse for you. So if you wanna play MLG rush or do rush clips, I would 100% recommend this mouse. So now we are in a game of MLG rush. You can reduce perfectly, so you won't get knocked off at all. You can do perfect clutches, so I can reduce like infinity, and it's really, really nice. I really, really like it for this game mode. So now we are in a game of Bad Wars, and here's the question: what do you value more, bridging or reducing? You can reduce really, really good with this mouse, but you can't bridge that good. I personally really like bridging, so I really like God bridging, moonwalking. That's all stuff which is really, really hard for this mouse, and you really need to learn God bridging by holding the mouse in your hand, and it's completely different than like God bridging from above. And he gonna get my bed, I gonna get his bed. So I can't say which mouse is better, this or for example the cane or other mice. All in all, I really like it for Bad Wars. If I would have this mouse, I wouldn't buy a second mouse, because it's really not worth it. So overall, it's a great mouse, and we hopefully get him. I don't really know why he wanted to give up his bed to destroy my bed, but hopefully we get him. So he is lower than me, so I should be able to get him. Yes, here we are in Skywars, and I don't really like this mouse for Skywars. It's okay. I don't really like how this mouse fits in your hand, and while you get a lot of CPS with this mouse, aiming is far more important in PvP. If you just want a lot of CPS, get this mouse, but aiming is more important in PvP than CPS. So you are better if you have less CPS but better aiming. So I wouldn't use this mouse, and I don't really know any really, really good PvP player who uses this mouse. They all use a different mouse, like the cane or the model or wireless, because it's just better. And we're gonna get this one hopefully, and he survived somehow, and he stole my kill. And do we gonna get him? He stole my kill. I want his kill now. Yes, I'm gonna go in the middle now, and over there's Let's Bruno TV. Let's get him. Yeah, he wanted to play with me, but he can't. Now got him. GG. And we got so much healing. We got 8 gaps. And hopefully we get him. And over there is the next guy. I'm gonna heal him another time. And I think we should get him. Does he have speed? And now this is the last guy. I think we should get him as well. GG! Oh, he gets banned. But overall, I really like this mouse. It's really great for CPS, not so great for PvP, but it's really worth getting. And I think it's the best bloody mouse because it has the best like surface and you don't need tape on this. And that's a really good point for this mouse. And we're gonna see us in a video next week.